Evelina, what were your thoughts about the city of Memphis and its history? Because you've not always lived here, have you not?
And that's a good point. When you coming from other place, you can see everything with a fresh eye, where somebody lives here might not appreciate it as much. But it was a learning process for me to get to know city better.
Yeah. Right, right. So as we look at the artwork, tell us what you wanted to showcase in your piece of work.
When Memphis and May came out with the perspectives, they want to know history, nowadays, future, and a culture. Culture is everything collectively together. Mm-hmm. History, everything is marked with little dates that will tell you what our history is.
Very cool.
Like nowadays, we have two professional teams new to Memphis,
right,
which is going
right
to be a great beginning to new history, basically.
Right. Right.
And then future, of course, we don't know what's going to happen tomorrow, but I do have one question out in there. Are you the next star?
Ooh,
I like that.
So when you're looking at it, ask yourself, where you want to be
where
on
are
that.
You going to help take Memphis?
You are really making us think with this.
I love
Robert,
that.
When we see this artwork, gorgeous artwork, there are so many stories here. Why did that capture also Memphis and May's attention once you saw it?
Well, it's exactly what she said, where she clicked all those criteria that we were looking for, especially because it has so many historical notes, whether it's stacks and sun. Also, as she mentioned, the future-looking aspects of it, because there are the futuristic pieces of what's happening next. And it also has a tribute to Memphis's musical culture, because if you look, there's little song titles like Maybe It Was Memphis or Walking in Memphis. Those song titles are incorporated into the artwork as well.
It's very intricate. How long did it take you? Because you had to finish this completely before submitting it
Correct.
For a vote.
So the preparation took me 2 months before I even start painting it.
Because just the thinking of what you wanted to do?
I had 5-6 different concepts, because it's impossible. There's so much stuff, how you put all that on one page.
Yeah.
But somehow you did it.
Right. So the process, I just look at one and I say no, look at the other one, say no. So this is the one I kind of stuck with. And it was help of everybody. You know, all my friends, I will ask them, what speaks to you about Memphis?
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And that will come up, and I had to choose. Everything is representative. So it's not just Central Barbecue and Rendezvous.
Gotcha.
It's all barbecues of this city, because as many of us here, that's how many styles we like.
<That's right. laughs> You know this city extremely well, that's for sure.
And it's interesting because Evelina is a first generation immigrant to the U.S.
Yeah.
So to have that perspective and for her to have that grasp of Memphis culture after just 4 years in Memphis, and ironically only 4 years experience in painting, and to be able to capture the spirit and culture of Memphis so well as she did, it's remarkable. I think this is going to sell very well this year.
Robert, what about also the importance of celebrating the city's history, especially its 200th birthday? You know, again, we could have honored other countries this year, but again, the attention, as it deserves to be, is on the city of Memphis.
Absolutely. And this is just one aspect of Memphis and May's salute to Memphis this year, is having this poster, because each year we'll commission a local artist to produce that work that honors the saluted country.
Mm-hmm.
And this year we opened it up. We want to do something different because we wanted to make this year inclusive to all Memphians, to allow them to send us your artwork. And so this was a great opportunity for all Memphians to send in their take on what Memphis looks like. And again, this is just one piece of the many exhibits and displays that we'll have throughout the month of May saluting Memphis's culture.
That's so cool. And Memphians got to vote on it. You know what it tells me? That we all, whether we were born here or have lived here a long time or have just been here a short time, need to appreciate what Memphis is.
Right.
Thank you so much for this.
And we're all Memphians.
That's exactly
right.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
That's
we do appreciate
Thank you.
The art and the stories that are being told.